clear game against Orono White. We're in Orono tonight. December 9th, Sunday, 7 p.m. We're in the dark blue. Go! Matthew goes around the net. Second period, it's 2-0 Orono. We're shorthanded for another minute and 11. Changing batteries. These batteries are low too, so who knows?
So you've got interviews for Cole.
Yeah, I actually need a call to work. They asked me to set up an interview.
Hey, we need to squeak in one more goal here, Dave.
Here, 9 minutes left, 3-1 Orono.
Columbus, and then stopped, and then they came back here for a day, skated this morning at Parade, they get back on, they stayed here overnight, and then they're going to get on a plane this afternoon or tonight and fly out to San Jose. I mean, it's just, you know, we didn't pull into the towns at 1 o'clock in the morning.
To go. Goalie's back out. Kenny with the fluorescent orange stick. 20 seconds
left. There you go. Oh, look at Andre.